Hi, this is John from portablefreewaregames.com, and I'm here to show you our game on the website. So if you go to your browser, and you type in portablefreewaregames.com, I want you to choose the games option, and then scroll down to the bottom of that page, choose page 17, and scroll down that page until you get to the ninth option, the ninth game. This is it here. Space Defender 3D. I want you to click on that wee image, and that'll take you to the download page where you've got a video for the game, you've got a description of the game, and you've got a download link for the game. Let's download this. Save. And this is the file here that you'll download, spacedefender3d.exe. It's an exe file, it's an executable file, and like every game on portablefreewaregames.com, it doesn't have to be installed to run. So let's double click this. And as you can see, it opens out into this nice menu here, where we've got the name of the website, presents, the name of the game, and you've got three buttons here. You've got a readme button, you've got a PISA button, and you've got a game button. Now, starting from the left, the readme button is instructions for the game and copyright owners for the game, stuff like that. The PISA button is a paid internet survey app button, and it's basically a miniature mobile website that details the 25 best paying survey websites on the internet. Out of that 25, 5 are completely free to join, and a further 10 offer a 60-day money-back guarantee. So if you're not happy with how much money you earn after 60 days, you can just get your money back. It's quite a handy wee thing. All you really need is an email address and some free time, and you can start earning some money off the internet. And last but not least is the game button. That allows you to just play the game. I'm going to tell you a wee bit more about the game before I start it up, because you can't turn off the music in this game. And you'll struggle to hear what I'm saying, so I'm going to tell you the now. This game is a classic design, classic layout of a Space Invaders game, where you've got one ship that's got to fight off gangs and gangs and hordes of attacking spaceships. The idea is you have to defend your tower. The tower is a building in the centre of the screen, and it's getting attacked from all angles by alien spaceships, and you're in charge of one spaceship that's to fight them all off. And that's about it really, so let's play the game. And this is the game just starting up. Like I said, I won't be able to commentate when the game's playing because of the background music. So let's make a start. Dead. Start again. Dead again. Got one more try. Not And every time you hear that horn sound, that siren, that means that there's another door being breached and you're getting attacked from a different angle. The idea is you have to fight them off for as long as you can. As you can see, you get attacked from all different angles. You need to fight them all off. Defeated. Like I said, it's a wee arcade game, Space Invader arcade, and it's quite enjoyable, so I hope you download this game, I hope you enjoy this game, I hope you have a lot of fun playing this game, and I hope you subscribe. Thanks for watching.